Hello friends, welcome to Abhyas Training Institute. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to obtain Vivado Word files for Basis 3, Nexus 4, Nexus 4 DDR, RT, Nexus Video, Zyvo, and Zboards. So in Vivado, when we create new project, so we have to define the part number or the board in which we are going to implement our design. So you might have seen all the board files which are listed in the Vivado board list. These are Xilinx boards, means the board files which are already there. These are for Xilinx boards, but there are some boards like Digilent board which we want to use. So for those boards, we have to download the board files and we have to copy it in the board files folder of Vivado. So what are these board files? So these are XML files that define different interfaces. Interfaces such as push buttons, light switches, LEDs, USB, UART ports, DDR memory, and Ethernet ports. So let's see how we can download these board files. So there is this site, Digilent site. I will be providing the link for this page in the description box. So from here you can download the board files for all the boards which I have listed earlier, like Basis 3 and Nexus 4, Z boards and Zyvo boards. The Vivado version is 2015.1 and later, so you can download board files for Vivado that are 2015.1 or the later version. So you can see, you can find one link here. This is the link. If you click on this link, you will be able to download the board files for all these boards. So I have downloaded it. You can click on this link and you can download it. So I'll show you. When you download it, you will be downloading this zip file. So what you can do is you can right click on this one and you can click on extract here. So in this folder, Vivado Board Master, when you open this folder, you will be seeing the new and old. So older one is for 2015.1 Vivado, and for later versions you can copy, you can open this new one, and there is this folder board files. In this board files you can find all the board files for, see, for RT, Basis 3, Genesis 2, Nexus Video, all these board files are here. So what you can do now is you can select all, Control A, then you copy them all, Control C, and then you go to the path where you have installed your Vivado. Then you have to open the Vivado. In Vivado, the whatever version you have installed, you have to open that. So in my case it is 20.2. then you have to go to data. So you have to open data. You can find boards here. If you click on this board, so there are these board files. So these board files are already there, which we were seeing here. So now what I'll do, whatever files I have copied, I will paste it here, Control V. So now you can see all these board files are copied here. Now you can close this one. And then you have to restart the Vivado. So you can cancel this one. You have to close this open Vivado. And you have to again start it. So I have opened the Vivado again. Now I'll create new project and I'll see the whatever board files I have copied is now showing in the available board list or not. So I'll create new project. I click on this board. As you can see, the board files which we have copied are now here. RT boards, basis 3 boards, Genesis 2. So now you can select these design boards and you can proceed with your design. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you are liking our FPGA series, please like, share and subscribe to Abhyas Training Institute. Thank you guys.